Reality TV star Willie Edwards tangles with alligators in the swamp, but it was a childhood accident that knocked his tooth out.
About 8 or 9 years old, we were playing blindfold in the house one night, and I ran into the icebox and broke the back off of it.
Recently, Willie visited Robinson Dental Group in Lake Charles, Louisiana, to restore the kind of smile he had as a kid. If you'd like to see Willie's new smile, check out Robinson Dental Group on Facebook.